4.5 hours of surgery on May 24th. The patient was released from the hospital this week and said, it's the first time in years I've been able to cross my legs.